this hangs by your side. And when I need stabilization for a longer period of time, just click it on, loosen my ball head, and I'm free and loose.
Can I get your badge so when I do the make the segment, I can have your name in there? Now when I roll it, I can know who you are to face with the name.
Right now, this rig I got set up with a boom mic. I got a Sony A65 still camera here. I can do photography and video simultaneously. All I have to do is whatever I see in my viewfinder. And there's the shot. So I can do photography and video simultaneously. It's a video camera stabilizer. It's got three axis control. When I need to stay stable for a longer period of time, I just put my pod on, lock my ball head in, and I'm free and loose. I got hands-on control. I can operate two things at the same time if I want to. If I'm not doing photography, I'm just doing video, well then I just concentrate on the video. With this camera, I've got live preview. Whoops. Lock it in.
Does it stand it into a tripod?
Yes. Handheld shit, that's amateur. Come on up to the booth right now. I'll put you on PayPal, we'll get you one. You can walk around, do the rest of the show professionally. Come on, you can't do this handheld shit.
I'll see you up there. I got your card.